Go ahead.
Chemical or physical change. We have a yellow plastic spoon. We put the yellow plastic spoon into room temperature water. We put the yellow plastic spoon into ice water. Now we're going to put the spoon back into the room temperature water. Was this an example of a chemical or a physical change?